Fana told her, a resident of Meghala went to Addis Ababa for medical purpose 2 years ago. She said that she wasn't able to return home due to the discontinuation of transportation into the region. Now, she is one among the passengers arrived on the first flight with a big surprise to her loved ones.
أنا تكيت نامج مرات هاسينو نيرو مش هاتي يجني قاعد عم كفتة تجاني ويا عيفل توي لما تسمخاني عيفل توي ما تكيت هم لسان خو أو من منتني يبلومي مرة جاي يبلومي مجاني يبلناي أنا استيد استني هم لخون ويا لزبا جازو.
Very surprisingly, her family and loved ones were gathered at home to mark the Saint Gabriel's annual festivity, mainly being celebrated on every December 28th by Orthodox Tohato followers. As she unexpectedly arrives home, her family members cheered up with mixed feelings.
ولد لاورد المسا الساون لتعتقلو لتخورو لتفوتيو قدس جابرييل دميقو عبيبو يلو عنيرمو بزل نبره خناتات بحصير سمو كنلعلو إلنا تدالينا افتل تدالنا يمو افتل تفوتيو سلام كاول خونه جميره عرق كاول خونه جميره هاملقانه امنت نيروني هاني علم تمسكن سمايا ونقول تمسكن علللللللل لعرقيلي سلام لمس أخو مت عرقتي علللللللللللل لزعرق زي تقبلهم لحالة فيقريلهم هم ما يفسس هم خانا يفرسيلهم لو زعرق لو سلام زي ولدي ولادي لك جانا حاول لك جانا نعلم حزبنا إثيوبيا حزب حاد النت يخون لولهم
I am so happy. Thanks to Almighty God. We didn't expect her arrival. It is the will of Saint Gabriel. We are happy for meeting our daughter.
Glory to God. I'm short of words to express my happiness. I'm delighted about this. Reuniting after a long time is a big relief. Thanks to God.
Hours later, Ethiopian Telecom resumed its communication service in Meghala, which would give a chance to next passengers to inform their families ahead of time that they are coming.